हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक फॉर सेशन फोर्थ ऑफ हिस्ट्री चैप्टर टू, न्यू किंग्स एंड किंगडम्स. इन दिस सेशन वील हैव क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मैच द कॉलम्स. इन सेक्शन ए विल बी क्वेश्चंस एंड बी इज आंसर. गुर्जरा प्रतिहारास आंसर इज गुजरात एंड राजस्थान. बी राष्ट्रकूटास आंसर इज वेस्टर्न डेक्कन. सी पालास आंसर इज बंगाल. डी चोलास आंसर इज तमिलनाडु. क्वेश्चन टू, हु वर द पार्टीज इन्वॉल्व्ड इन द थ्री पार्टाइट स्ट्रगल. आंसर, the three parties were involved in the tripartite struggle: Gurjara Pratihara, Rashtrakuta and Pala dynasties. I'll repeat, three parties were involved in the tripartite struggle. One is Gurjara Pratihara, Rashtrakuta and Pala dynasties. Question 3. What were the qualifications necessary to become a member of a committee of the Sabha in Chola Empire? Answer is, the following qualifications were necessary to become a member of a committee of the Sabha in the Chola Empire. One should be the owner of the land from which land revenue is collected. One should have his own home. One should be aged between 35 years to 70 years of age. One should have knowledge of the Vedas. One should be honest and well versed in administrative matters. One should not have even a member of any committee in the last 3 years. One should submit his accounts and also of his relatives to contest the elections. Question 4. What were the two major cities under the control of the Chahamanas? Answer, Delhi and Ajmer were the two major cities that were under the control of Chahamanas. Question 5. How did the Rashtrakutas become powerful? Initially, Rashtrakutas were subordinate to the Chalukyas of Karnataka. However, in the mid-8th century, Rashtrakuta, chief of Dantidurga, defeated his Chalukya overlord and performed the Hiranyagarbha ritual, established his right to rule. When this ritual was performed with the help of Brahmins, it was thought to lead to the rebirth of the sacrificer as a Kshatriya, even if he was not one by birth. Thus, the Rashtrakutas became powerful in India through a mixture of military powers and ritualistic actions. What did the new dynasty do to gain acceptance? In order to gain acceptance, the new dynasties made the following efforts. They took on new titles and performed religious rituals to become a part of the Kshatriyas. They were regarded as the subordinates or Samantas by their overlords. But when they gained power and wealth, they declared themselves to be Mahasamantas. They asserted their independence from their overlords. They engaged themselves in warfare to assert their power and carve out an independent kingdom. Question 7. What kind of irrigation work were developed in Tamil region? Answer is, the irrigation works that were developed in the Tamil region were as follows. In many areas, wells were dug and tanks were built from storage of rainwater. Embankments were built in the delta region to prevent flooding. Canals were built to carry water to the fields. Sluice gates were built that regulated the overflow of water from a tank into the channel that irrigated the fields. Question 8. What were the activities associated with Chola temples? Various activities associated with Chola temples were: Chola temples often became the nuclei of settlement that grew around them. Chola temples were center of craft production. They were also endowed with the land by rulers as well as by others. The produce of this land was used for the maintenance of all the specialties who worked for the temple, like priests, garland makers, cooks, sweepers, musicians, dancers, etc. Thus, the Chola temples were not only place of worship, but also the hub of economic, social, and cultural life. So, children, we finish the second chapter of history with the question answer session. I hope you have understood all the topics of all the sessions done. Session 1, session 2, session 3. As instructed before, do read textbook, do read the slides, refer the images, listen to the videos carefully, and then only you'll understand everything very clearly. Do write these question answers in your notebook and recite them well, which will help you in your exams. So, bye and take care. Have a great day.